What's going on, Gavin Squad? Here, another reaction video for you today. So, Post Malone just dropped a new song with Blake Shelton. This is going to be off his new album, F1 Trillion. And it's going to be a country type of album. And this song is called Pour Me a Drink. Now, let me know whether you prefer, like, a country Post Malone or rap or pop. Like, what genre do you prefer him most in that scene? Let me know in the comment section below. Let's get it. And before I start off, I just got to say, Post Malone, before he moved to Texas, we're both from a small town outside of Syracuse originally, but neither of us live in New York, but I'm always repping where I'm from. Come on, man. And I got my Giants jersey over here. Posty, you're from New York, but you're repping Texas. Come on, no? Let's get it.
Got me going out my mind. Dallas dropped another game in overtime.
Yes, that's the way to start the song. Look, I already teased you before this video started playing. I teased you, Posty, about not being repping New York. Like, I get it. You moved there when you were young, but I also moved out of New York when I was young, so you don't catch me liking a Florida team, though. I can't get into any of these teams down here, man. Yo, I gotta hear that. That's the best intro I've heard in forever. I can't say much. We've been having horrendous records, so I'm just gonna... I talk too much, but actually got this over here. Let's go! Let's go!
Got me going out my mind. Dallas dropped another game in overtime. Caught a ticket speeding down to 65 and nowhere I'm going. Guess I really went and messed it up again. Now my baby's goner than the Tulsa wind. Judging by the stone sober state I'm in, need to crack one wide open. Somebody pour me a drink, somebody bum me a smoke. I'm about to get on a buzz, I'm about to get on a roll. Yeah, I've been breaking my back, just keeping up with the Joneses. Y'all know what I mean, and y'all know how it goes. When it's up on a Friday night, pay, sliding over my way. I can't even think when I can hear them calling my name.
Look, I feel that. You ever have like a really long day at work and you've been putting up, or you've just been putting up with bullshit in general, and you're just like, damn, I just need a beer. Like, not in like an alcoholic way, but like, just like, look, I just need like one beer just to get my mind right. You know, just relax. You know, try to escape, kind of like an escapism type of thing. And they're working really well together. I'm liking the fact that they're going back and forth here.
Pour me a drink. Bourbon brown eyes trying to get me drunk. Ain't stopping till the bottle and the job is done. Hey, I think I might have found my future love. Buddy, you should probably buy her one.
I don't know about future love. I don't know about that. In a bar? I'm just saying that you might have some little bit of fun. I don't know about future love. By the way, I saw the video post he posted on Twitter. I'm still calling it Twitter. I'm not calling it X. But X sounds like a freaking porn app or something stupid. Like, I'm still not used to it. I saw on Twitter the video post he posted with Blake Shelton. I think he posted it on Instagram too. And so I already heard the chorus. And I liked what I heard. I'm just loving the diversity that Post Malone's going with.
Somebody pour me a drink, somebody bum me a smoke. I'm about to get on a buzz, I'm about to get on a roll. Yeah, I've been breaking my back, just keeping Somebody pour me a drink.
Somebody buy me a smoke.
I'm about to get on a bus.
I'm about to get on a roll.
Yeah, I've been breaking my back.
Just keeping up with the Joneses.
Y'all know what I mean.
Yeah, y'all know how it goes.
When it's up on a Friday night, pain sliding over my way. I can't even think when I can hear them calling my name.
So, Trash Your Past, definitely a pass. I love the fact that they went back and forth. I love when collaborations between artists go back and forth, not just for like one verse. When they go back and forth throughout the whole song, I love that. So that made me enjoy it even more, hearing the actual song versus just that clip that Posty posted. I'm definitely re-listening to that. Sorry, Dallas fans, but I like the intro as well. And let me know what you think in this of this collaboration and this upcoming album in the comment section below. If you have any requests, let me know as well. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Join the squad. Join the family. Now, I'm still trying to get used to Country Post Malone, but I'm not complaining because he makes it sound good. Some artists don't pull off country, and some artists still sound like themselves with a little bit of a country guitar to it. But this had like great violin, great guitar, great vocals, great everything. This was a great song. Let's get it.